Well, welcome, welcome, welcome back, everybody, to Assassin's Creed Mirage. Thank you all for the support. As always, it's incredible to see you guys loving the content. And I'm confident in saying that I'm loving this bloody game, because it's absolutely incredible. Not too sure where we left off. I can remember quite rightfully so. We killed that bastard, and we're making some nice connections now. Oh my goodness. There we are. So, find Arib, find Muhammad. Let's go to that one there. 400 meters. It's not too bad, is it? Who's this guy? May have more information. Oh, I guess we should have gone back. He had more information for us. And we left him. Wait, no, sorry, mate. Let's go and just double check what he wanted to say then. What do you have to say, mate?
Vulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
No, man. You're all good.
Fulad.
Run. Plenty of clues there, guys. Oh, juicy clues. If in doubt, make more clues. Let's go. I guess I'm going to the Round City then. Up here. Okay. That was lucky. I thought there was going to be some guys down there, but there wasn't. Enemies, I mean, sorry. New territory discovered. We haven't even been in the Round City yet. How amazing. I would have thought we would have been, but I'm guessing we haven't yet been here. Oh, sorry, mate. Wow, it's very busy here. I'm guessing, yeah, it is the main city, isn't it? Oh, I was going too fast to pickpocket then. Sorry, guys. Keep my eyes open for any special pockets. It's such a huge map as well. Like, there is a lot of free roam, which has always been good with the Assassin's Creed games. There's always been adventure to, you know, take place. I have a good feeling about this one. Oh, we got a ruby. Wonder how much that's going to cost. Because I need some money.
What a beauty.
Enkidu. That's where we're going, guys.
Beautiful homes. Far different from the slums of Anbar.
Yeah, Anbar is really tough. wonder if this is gonna be a...
I need your help, my friend.
No, don't want to mark him?
Let us hope she is home. The home of the poetess. Adoring fans.
Get away.
They are very well armed, if so.
You will not bar me from my guest. This is my house.
Bought with my generosity.
Bought by my genius.
Hello, anybody home?
For tokens, favors, and personal dedications, you may find Sayyida Arib in the garden after her recital. Good day.
You must be her patron. It is an honor, Sayyidi. If I may, I seek a private audience with the poetess.
Do you?
I have been moved beyond words by her... words. Symmetry of sky and sea. I only wish to express my sincere admiration.
Pretty words. Nearly as pretty as hers. And just as false. We both know what mask she wears, don't we?
Mask, Sayyidi.
Enough, Sayyidi. I know what you are, and I know why you've come. You think I haven't seen you skulking in the shadows. She's no longer party to your plots. Your secret meetings, your foolish nicknames, I have scrubbed her clean of them.
For I have set a watch on her door. My men dog her recitals. Every letter she's had of you I have shredded or sent back.
Sent back?
You will find them piled at the postal bureau. Burn them. Bury them. Do what you will. You can choke on them for all I care.
Okay, well, he's obviously a bit angry.
Foolish nicknames, secret meetings. The patron may have thought me a member of the Order of the Ancients. The piles of letters at the postal bureau may reveal more. Let us see what mask you wear, poetess.
Nice. Well, at least we're going to get some information about her now. And there's another shard. Perfect. Look at that.
A Thaabin member is near. Another shard. The postal bureau. I will do.
I guess we just gotta go inside.
I will do as the Huyun do. Sift through strangers' mail and sniff out conspiracies.
Okay, well, apparently we're not allowed to enter there. Yes, we'll just have to make our way through. By using special climbing techniques governed by the Assassin's Creed.
What?
I guess we just make our way across elegantly and calmly.
Hold on! Hold on! Down with you!
Yep. That was close. We can still make it though. Eat some of that.
There must be mail here from every corner of the Khilafah. Now to find Arabs.
Oh, sorry, I
remember you slowly.
Stabby. And that is what happens when you don't use your brain. Oh, there's a chest over there, nice. Yeah, you can't see anything, buddy.
Back to the border. Wariness keeps us alive.
Where are they positioned? Because I don't want to, like, jump through.
Dearest Arib, your poetry has touched me deeply. You are my oasis, lush and yearnakorov.
Stabby.
Please note that your payment of 15 dinars is overdue and must be... No. After the honey drips from her lips, a Thalab leaves the garden and follows the mouse. Secret order correspondence? Bad poetry? A bit of both? Harib could be a Thalab. The patron spoke of a recital in the gardens. I could give this letter to Harib and see where the vixen leads me.
Okay, so we've got a lead, which is nice.
I will go to the garden, give Athalab her letter, and follow where she goes.
Nice thinking, man.
Rage as the ocean, I will sweeten your storm. Scorch as the desert, I will strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove. Be you ocean, desert, cobra, dove. All shapes and humors will I embrace. Hello there. Have we met? Come, don't be shy. I rarely bite, and I never leave a mark. It seems there's no privacy in the public eye. How came you by that letter? Who put you up to this?
I work in the dark to serve the light.
I've met the men who serve the light. It seems its glare oft leaves them blind. Are your masters so blinkered and bumbling?
You were warned, you son of a dog. Come, Arib. We will set no tongues to wagging here.
Yours is the tongue that will not still itself, even when I beg for silence.
You spurned the counsel of he who raised you, and without whom you would still be nothing.
I raised myself. I authored myself. I have written myself into history. You are banished from my pages. Now be gone!
How can I leave you to walls such as these? You're a woman alone, unarmed.
Words are weapons enough for me.
Then let us see what defense they offer. Take her!
There is somewhere the Sayyida needs to be, and you are delaying her.
It seems that words can summon shields.
We will need to make this quick.
You get that shit,
either. Focus, best.
Oh my goodness.
Arib has left for her secret meeting. I must hurry. The letter commanded Athalam to leave the garden and follow the mouse. Perhaps Arib is not lost to me yet. How far will the fox flee?
Una أيها المجنون.
Don't let the shorter catch you at it. Go, quickly.
Yet another painted mouse.
Where's the next one? It's a question. There. Not there. Found it.
You should bring him before the Medallion Court.
But he thinks only of my reputation, Sarah. To safeguard success, I must be palatable, discreet. He fears I am too proud.
You? Never.
I write that love is feral and free, unbound by stricture or statute.
Should I not practice what I publish?
Practice makes perfect. It also makes enemies.
So be it. But let me choose them. Courtiers, caliphs, patrons, partners. So many men have tried to decide my enemies. And friends.
Though Allah knows I once chose poorly,
he hid himself well. And a poet needs patrons. Even one so great as Al-Talab.
Well, I have my pick.
Good. There's troubled times ahead.
I will be fine.
I have survived 6 caliphs. I will survive...
6 more. Don't worry, Sarah. I'll kiss the rings I need to kiss, but I will not be bound again. Not by anyone.
Secret meetings. Coded names. There is no trace of the Order here. Still... She has her pick of patrons. Maybe the head of the Order is not Arib herself, but an admirer.
He makes sense. All right, what's next on the list? That one is next. Let's go through this way. Another poster.
Poor likeness.
Nice. Well, we cleared up most of the posters now, so we haven't got any anyone after us anymore.
What do you see?
Oh, we can grab all those things for Devi. No? I thought it was down here. Inside the building. Okay, I see. Where is it?
Hmm.
Bit of a strange place to put the door. Can't go through. Oh, that's her house. Which I'm guessing is not accessible. It must be. I give up at that point. This is lovely. There's a lot more parkour stuff in this place.
They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut.
Oh my goodness.
Lend me your eyes.
Okay. There's another shard there as
they
well.
They say no man may enter the harem unless he is a eunuch or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
Do not even think about it. Keep walking.
That was friendly. Hmm. I will have to find another way in.
What if I put on that? What if I put on that costume? No, I can't. I'll just wear Basim's all stuff. Oh.
Wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was, while Al-Mutawakil lived, but her son did not succeed him, and her time has come and gone. When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are. Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira. And try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them.
Hmm. Wear a eunuch's tunic.
What see you, my friend?
Okay, I'm trying to find one really close to us. Okay. What about... Okay. Not too far away, is it? Then we can just wear the costume and then sneak in. Nice work.
A eunuch's uniform freshly tailored. Perfect.
How long is this?
Looks ready to me.
شخصنا على الإطلاق.
Nice. We look fresh.
A bit tight across the chest and gut.
All right, we're ready to go. Oh, yeah.
Hopefully this will work.
Tamahel, do I know you?
I doubt you would. This is my first day. I would hate to be late.
Makira! Assalamu alaikum!
You know him, Makira?
I...
What? You have forgotten me already!
No, I'm sorry. It has been a long...
That is all right, fair one. My face is quite forgettable. Unlike your own. Farah is expecting me. Between us, she terrifies me. Please do not make me late for her.
Let him in, Abbas.
Barakallahu fiki, Sayyidati.
Right. Let's see where we need to go. Search our office.
What are you doing?
Makira! I was just...
Breaking into Kabiha's office? You are no eunuch. Leave now, or I'll tell Nasreen. I'll tell Farah.
Tell them what? That you let me in here? I cannot imagine they will be pleased about that. You are a kahramana, no? You serve the concubine's every need. When is the last time someone asked what you needed? Someone who would not judge. Someone you could forget was ever here. There must be something you need, Makira. Or want.
There is something. Abbas at the gate. He has eyes for Farah. The Walad. He doesn't look at me. But Farah uses a paint to make her eyes bigger. And if I could have some, I think he might...
Say no more. I am at your service. Where can I find this paint?
The storage room, but no one is allowed in. Apart from Nasreen. Farah trusts her with everything, even her magic potion.
Farah has a magic potion?
She has Nasreen carry it. Tells her when she wants a sip. It makes her breath foul. Still, I'd give anything to try it myself.
And so you shall. And in exchange, Makira, what will you give me?
The key to that office.
I paint a magic potion. Your wish is my command.
Lol. Sneaky.
I paint a magic potion. Seriously?
Let's see. Yeah.
Bigger eyes might add to my disguise. No. Focus, Basim. You need that key.
Ooh. Oh, we got lots of stuff from that chest. Holy crap.
So what is this magic potion? Ah, I see. Alcohol.
Here you are.
Oh, thank you. The others say I'm too young for paints and potions. But I'm not too young to know why they use such things.
Of course not. Now the key.
They only know more than me because they've all read this book. The garden and its mysteries. It's all about biology, the body, its secrets. It is quite infamous. Have you read it?
No.
Farah keeps it in the Khalifa's quarters. They're on the roof, and strictly forbidden.
Makira, we had an agreement.
Please, if you could just get the book and bring it to my room? It's in the east corner on the left.
Oh, fine. But then the key.
Paint, potion. Now she has me fetching body books. I meant to play a servant, not be one.
Okay, well, let's go and fetch the bookie book. Come here, come closer.
That's odd. Wait, what?
Another way in.
Well,
quarters fit for a Khalifa.
The
garden and its mysteries. Not much spice to the title. I guess that was the idea.
Silence. They have no idea. It's all much for muchness, really. You don't know I'm coming, and you're not really dead. All right, let's take this book back and hopefully she can.
Abu Abdullah's ambition knows no bounds.
Farah, he cannot still believe he will take the throne.
Have you met his mother?
There you are. Enjoy.
That's a bed.
Let us hope she does not come up with any more tasks. I think I have created a monster.
The book is in your room. Now.
So? Are my eyes bigger?
Huge. Makira, I need the key.
This potion, it gives you confidence. I feel like I could take on the world.
Yes, I am familiar with this potion. We had a bargain, Makira. The key. Now.
Wait. You have to return the potion to Nasreen. If Farah finds out it's gone, she'll be furious. Then the key is yours, I swear.
Fine. Drink some water while I am gone, will you please?
This is the last time, Basim. Put your foot down.
I'm reversing stealing.
Back where you belong. The potion is put back. All is right in the world.
That's amazing.
Now I will get that key from Makira if I have to pry it from her hands.
It is done. I am done.
Thank you. Funny, I have a bit of a headache. What happens now?
You give me the key.
Oh, right.
You do not have it. You are afraid of Qabiha. What?
No. Her star is fallen. They all say it. It's just... I was having fun. Here it is.
Finally. Now to find my answers.
Oh my lord, Jesus.
I remember this perfume. I smelled it in the bazaar. And perhaps in the harem. But on who? A hairpin. Nings. When did Qabiha get it? A signed book of Harib's poems. The ocean, the desert, the cobra, and the dove. A map of the Khilafah and Alamut. Yet for its grandeur, the room is all but empty.
What is this? What did you give her?
She always drank from it. She asked me to give it to her. It's harmless.
You call this harmless, Nasreen?
You should go. Now, give me the key.
What happened to her?
Me. You really shouldn't have left me alone with that flask.
I'll search the rooms. You with me.
I did nothing. I did not hurt her.
What did you do?
Relax. No one is looking at us. They will be far too busy with the book they find in Nasreen's room.
Nasreen's room?
The garden and its mysteries. Nothing body, just the study of native herbs, their properties medicinal, poisonous, cosmetic. Belladonna, deadly nightshade. It does make the eyes look lovely in small doses. Same, I had to waste it all on her. What? You saw them? Farah and Nasreen, dripping poison in everyone's ear, spreading lies and rumors about my mistress.
Qabiha.
One dead, the other disgraced. No one will hear them now.
Yes, Ya'la'. What are you?
Loyal. In Kabiha's absence, I defend her throne from those who would supplant her.
Her office is empty. She has abandoned you, Makira. You serve a faithless mistress.
She will return from the palace when the danger has passed.
You really should not have told me that.
It makes no difference. You will never find her. Now, play nice. There are children present.